coronavirus variant, how it became the most powerful variant. The SARS-CoV-2 alpha variant, first detected in the UK, is very contagious and may cause severe symptoms. But how did this variant become powerful? A new study suggested that the alpha variant has rogue-like skills, specifically stealth, which helps it effectively dodge the immune system. According to the US CDC, the alpha variant, or B.1.1.7, has several attributes. First, it has a 50% higher transmission rate compared to the original strain. Second, it can potentially cause severe symptoms based on hospitalization and case fatality rates. Third, it can minimally impact antibodies from vaccines or convalescent plasma therapy. And fourth, no impact on susceptibility on EUA monoclonal antibody therapies. Uploaded on BioRxiv for peer review, researchers explored a different angle in unveiling the secrets of the alpha variant. Instead of going for the mutations in the spike protein, they focused their attention on the variant's influence on the human immune response. They cultured coronaviruses in human lung cells and compared cells infected with the variant to those infected with earlier SARS-CoV-2 variants. As reported by the New York Times, researchers led by the University College London found that alpha-infected lung cells had significantly reduced interferon, a protein that signals an immune response against viruses. The same cells exhibited silent defensive genes compared to cells infected by other variants. These findings told that the alpha variant could somehow disable the alarms, preventing immune cells to come and rescue. It's making itself more invisible, said study author and virologist Gregory Towers. Researchers investigated how the alpha variant obtained the attribute. In alpha-infected cells, they discovered that the variant could create numerous extra copies of a gene called ORF9b. They calculated that the copies were up to 80 times higher than in other variants. Study author Dr. Nevan Krogan previously conducted research on this gene. The gene makes a viral protein that pins down the human protein TOM70, an essential part of interferon release. The team suspected that the variant has a mutation that overproduces ORF9b proteins. With massive amounts of ORF9b, the protein easily overwhelmed TOM70 that dampened both interferon and full immune response. Infected cells could remove ORF9b proteins from their TOM70 molecules, though it would take up to 12 hours before the alarm system goes back online. By the time the system is restored, chaos is already in full force.